Have you ever looked in the mirror and thought, why did I stop growing so early? Like, one year you were the tallest in class, Yanos, and the next year everyone just passed you by. You tried everything, eating right, stretching, sleeping more, but your height, it just stopped. Here's what no one tells you. It's not always your genetics. It's not about your workouts. And no, it's not because you're too old. There's one silent hormone inside your body that controls your growth like a switch, and the moment it flips, game over. But what if you could control that switch, that hormone? It's called estrogen. Yeah, I know that most people think it's just for women, but here's the truth. Estrogen is the main reason your height stops, not testosterone, not growth hormone. Estrogen tells your body, that's it, you're done growing. Sounds crazy, right? But once you understand how it works, you'll realize you're not powerless. In fact, you can take back control. For that, you have to understand what estrogen does. Your height comes from something called growth plates. They're like little doors at the end of your bones. As long as those plates are open, you can grow, but once they close, that's it. And estrogen is the hormone that locks those doors. In boys and girls, when estrogen levels go too high too early, the plates fuse and growth stops. That's why some people stop at 15 and others keep growing till 21. It's not luck, it's timing. And estrogen is the one keeping the clock. Reasons why estrogen rises too early now. Here's where it gets serious. Why does estrogen rise early in some people? Because of modern lifestyle traps. Junk food and processed meals, plastic containers with BPA, soy-loaded snacks, poor sleep, chronic stress, and worst of all, body fat. Fat doesn't just store energy, it actually produces estrogen. So if you've got belly fat, chest fat, or a high body fat percent in puberty, you're basically telling your body, close the doors now. That's how millions lose their growth potential, without ever realizing it. But do not panic, there's a way to fix it. Here's the good news, you don't need to fear estrogen, you just need to balance it. And you can start today with simple, powerful habits. You can eat cruciferous veggies like broccoli, cabbage. They remove excess estrogen. Never heat food in plastic containers. Get daily sunlight for vitamin D hormone support. Sleep 8 to 9 hours consistently. Train your legs and spine. These trigger growth-friendly hormones. And most importantly, keep your body fat in check. These aren't tricks. These are habits used by elite athletes and height biohackers, and they work. If you feel like you're stuck, if you've ever felt too short or like your body gave up early, just know this, you are not broken. You are not done. You just need the right knowledge today and the right habits. And by learning about estrogen today, you've already taken the first step toward real change. And if you want to know how can you increase your growth plates, watch my growth plates hack video, which provides complete information about how to grow taller. And if you don't believe me, then check out my channel and check the video about Rustam Akhmetov, an athlete who increased his height after the age of 21. If this helped you understand your body in a new way, like, share and subscribe, because every week we break down real science in simple language to help you build the best version of yourself.